Let's do this, folks. 3, 2, 1, go.
Do or die for both red and blue. Both alliances, not a single missed cargo. Oh no, 4678. First cargo to miss. That could be the difference maker. Blue Alliance, every single cargo in the upper half, 34 to 30. 7-6, unbelievable. 34 to 34, everything got processed. 49-17 immediately blocking up the way for 610 and 2056, showing them how to play some efficient defense. Meanwhile, 40-69, Low Ellen Robotics shoving the 5406 machine around, but they get one in the upper hub anyway. 40 to 38, the Blue Alliance is up. 2056 finds some space away from the defenders and puts a couple of game pieces in. Just over 90 seconds remaining, 48 to 44, the Red Alliance is still up. 49-17, shoving 2056's robot around. They miss both of their shots. For 2056 takes the shot from the Red Alliance's hangar zone, just in front of it, actually. 54 to 48 with just over 60 seconds remaining. 5406 lands a couple in. 610 launches a quick one in, and they say, back to defense. Oh, 610 almost topples over, but back they are on all six wheels. They're ready to pick up a couple of cargo. They go, oh, I'm gonna hit Cybercast, but they are touching the protected launch pad. So that's gonna earn them a penalty. 62 to 62. Oh my God, 45 seconds. This is just like the first match of this series. Tie game almost going into the finals. 5406 had a couple of cargo pieces stuck in their intake. They have to spit them out. That put them behind on a couple of cycles. That could be the difference maker. 610 pinning up 5406, but off they go, they're free. Last 30 seconds, Low Ellen! Oh no, one of the arms has come off. 4678 making their way up with a reliable one. 2056 making their way up. That could make the difference. 610 keeping 5406 away, but Elmira says, I got you, homie, I will make it up. 3, 2, 1, oh no! There, 610 with a last second climb. It comes down to the most smallest of differences in cycle times. Tie game, unofficial. Let's wait for the referee's deliberation.
All right, our score of that match, the Red Alliance wins! All right, folks, it was a 97-97 tie, but the Blue Alliance had more penalty points. The Red Alliance played the cleaner.